यस बेटा, वन मोर एग्जाम्पल हेयर आई हैव टेकन. 7,946 मीटर इज टू बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू किलोमीटर एंड मीटर. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वॉट आई हैव डन, आई हैव रिटन द टेबल इन माई रफ कॉलम. सो फ्रॉम द टेबल आई कैन सी दैट किलोमीटर इज माई बिगर यूनिट एंड मीटर इज माई स्मॉलर यूनिट. दिस ऑलरेडी आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू. नाउ आई नीड टू कन्वर्ट मीटर इन टू किलोमीटर. मीटर इंटू किलोमीटर, आई कैन सी मीटर इज माई स्मॉलर यूनिट, किलोमीटर इज माई बिगर यूनिट. सो आई हैव टू कन्वर्ट स्मॉलर यूनिट इंटू बिगर यूनिट. सो वॉट आई विल बी डूइंग, आई विल बी डिवाइडिंग. सो हेयर आई हैव डिवाइडेड 7,946 विद 1,000. वाई विद 1,000? बिकॉज आई नो दैट 1 किलोमीटर इज इक्वल टू 1,000 मीटर. Yes, and you all know how to divide with 10, 100 and 1,000. This I have already explained you. Now, I am having here 3 zeros. So, my last 3 digits from this number will be my remainder. That is 946 will be my remainder. And what is remainder? You all know. Whatever is left, that is only the remainder. So, 946 is my remainder and I will be writing 946 as meter. Why I am writing it as meter? Because in the question I was having meter only and this is my remainder. Let me explain you with a small example. Suppose you are having 5 chocolates, okay, and you have eaten 2 chocolates. If I ask from you that how many chocolates are left with you, you will be saying, ma'am, I am left with 3 chocolates. You will never say that, ma'am, I am having 3 toffees. Why? Because in the beginning you were having chocolate. You have eaten chocolates. So obviously you will be left with chocolates only. So this is my remainder. And I was having meter in the beginning only. So obviously I will be writing 946 as meter. I hope you understood this point. Now, what is left? Only 7 is left. So 7 will be my quotient and I will be writing it as kilometer. So in this way, I can write in the last 7,946 is equals to 7 kilometer 946 meter. I hope you understood. Thank you.